7A champion Colquitt County started the season with four straight losses. Their first win finally coming against Brookwood in September. Here is the rematch in the playoffs. Colquitt going up 7-0. Broncos responded. Dante Black will punch it on in, but too much Colquitt tonight. They win it 66-35.